I think I just uncovered something back here.
What? Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Welcome back to the Mow It Wells channel. This video right here is epic. An elderly lady contacted me through Facebook about cleaning up her overgrown lawn. So I decided I would go to her house to take a look at it. And when I pulled up, I could already tell that I was going to have my work cut out for me. This lawn was so overgrown with mostly brush and volunteer trees. I just looked at it and took a deep breath and was like, here goes nothing. So I went and knocked on the door, walked the property with her. She was showing me all the different things she wanted me to cut down, which was pretty much everything. And I could tell by the look of her face that she was already so appreciative that I was there and I hadn't even cut anything down yet. So I knew this was gonna be a special video. So I got straight to work. Little did I know that I was gonna uncover some history from this property. So make sure you stay tuned to find out what I uncover and watch until the end to see the before and after shots. Also hit that subscribe button for me and remember, be the change.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
I think I just uncovered something back here. About to go check it out with the GoPro, so y'all are gonna be seeing some GoPro footage here in a second. All right, got all this fence line done, and I get to right here. I'm kind of clearing this out so I can get back through here a little better. And I see like some sort of building back here or something. It's like right in there. Tank squeeze through right here and get to it. I don't know what it is. Oh, what in the heck? What? Oh, wow. That's crazy. This is an outhouse. I'm pretty sure. I've seen them in like history books and movies, and I'm 90% sure that's what it is. Looks like there's like a wooden toilet seat and like a brick hole. Oh. Okay. What else could be out here? This is, all right, I'm excited now. I mean, I was already excited, but I'm really excited now. Can you see the whole thing? Look, there it is. It's got a tin roof. I mean, this wood is old, old, old. All right, if I have any older subscribers, please type down below in the comments, which I'm going to do my research before I release this video, but write down in the comments what this is and when outhouses kind of went out of style, like when plumbing became a thing. That's pretty cool. I can't wait to uncover the whole thing and get in there and look at it. And it looks like there's an old soda can in here, an old soda bottle. Let's see what. This is an old RC Cola. Or, yeah, Royal Crown, so I guess that's RC Cola copyright. Let's see if there's a date on it. Nashville, Tennessee, property of Royal Crown Bottling Company, Nashville, Tennessee. Bottle sterilized before filling, contents. Oh, there's a second. Like a 22 on the bottom. I don't know if y'all can see that. It says, looks like, can't tell. C2861 Douglas, maybe? Douglas? Drugless? I don't know what the. Dragless? I don't know what that says. 22, and then it's got a 54. I don't know how well y'all can see that. Yeah, it looks old though. I'm gonna look this up. And I'm taking it with me. There's some old plates in here. Well, if I gotta use the restroom, at least I know I can come back here. Just playing. I'm about to lift this bottle up and then start working again.
What?
Uncover more of the outhouse. About to get all of this, about to get the rest of it cleaned up, and then we're gonna go take a look inside and check it out. Really excited about this, guys. I took a little spill there. I stepped on a wet tree limb that I had already cut down, and it was like perfect angle. Lifted the other leg, no grip, went down. Landed on a little stump or a rock or something right here. Yeah, it looks like a rock. Whew, tailbone's gonna be sore tomorrow. But hey, comes with it. Yeah, it's about as far as it's gonna open because the wood's all rotted. So I don't wanna break it even more than it already is. Found the old coffee can. Oh. That's pretty cool. Let me know down in the comments if you guys know anything about this. I'm gonna take the GoPro and show inside. Oh, it's pretty cool. It's actually got some like hinges for the seat. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you. get over here.
I didn't want him to be scared of the machine. Hey, it's okay.
He walked out the door and now he's over there talking to Alex. I was just trying to see what he was doing.
About to have all this cleaned up at the clap of a hand.
Thank you. Hopefully,
the back is manageable now.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm gonna take that mower and get the power fixed.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna get out of here. I need to get home.